Hi, Gully Bats. So, as you can see, there's a tree. We're not fully done decorating. I still have my black ornaments to hunt down. I have the basic Christmas colors, and the black is what's gonna pop. I ordered a few more ornaments from Blackcraft, and they are awesome. I got the Krampus, and which other one? The Poe. They have a Poe one, and I have a really old vintage book of his work, so I had to get that. And here is my Mr. Skeleton holding on to some more ornaments that I have to hang up. And that's a little bit of the tree. I'll let you guys see it once it's all done. Because right now it's not. And if you can see up there, yay, I have a ceiling. I have a ceiling, you guys. It was about a little over a month with no ceiling. We couldn't get really to the rooms. I mean, we could get to them, but you had to squeeze through a little tunnel. And I'm just happy that we have it. Also, what else do we have going on? Oh, something really important that happened yesterday. I have a little chihuahua. Her name is Itty Bitty. And unfortunately, yesterday she got into a pill that was dropped. Something happened. And at the time, I didn't know what it was. I thought she was having seizures. It was really scary. But we took her in, they gave her charcoal, they gave her fluids, and they gave her meds, and today she's doing great. Just goes to show how resilient they are. I feel so guilty though, because I've been trying to pick up the mess that everything has been for the past month and a half, month, and I just wasn't diligent enough. So today I'm going on a cleaning spree. We're gonna do that. Make sure everything's extra safe for her. She is a little older. She's 8, but Chihuahuas live longer, so we want to keep her around. Also, I don't know if you guys want to follow this with me or do this with me. I have been losing some weight steadily, and by steadily, I mean slowly. It's down to 50 pounds, and I'm hoping to lose a little bit more by May, which is my birthday. And nothing big, just like 20 pounds. It doesn't sound like a lot, especially given the time frame, but it'll make sure it's manageable and something that I can keep up instead of something that I just do and then fall back and not maintain, as well as some more decorating home things and just life. I want to take you guys out to see some of the lights that are out here in Louisiana, and hopefully you'll enjoy that because I love my spooky season, but there's always room for Christmas too. And it's just like family time, you know? And I hope you guys come along with me and that you enjoy. And hopefully tonight we'll go to Gretna, look at the trees that they have lit up, and I'll see you then. These are the lights in Gretna. It's so pretty.
Silver lanes aglow. It's beginning.